गर्म में इनको यहाँ पर चलना पड़ता है। मैं कहाँ भूल गई
मंगवा नहीं
Oh,
सीधा लगाओ और प्लीज बस बेब सुल्तान लंच मास्टर ट्रेनर्स एंड गेस्ट योर टीचर्स ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ यूपी पब्लिक स्कूल लखीसराय एंड फैमिली वी विश यू हैप्पी एंड क्रिसमस न्यू ईयर 24 We go ahead and take a step in our new year 24 in capacity building program. This capacity building program conducted by under the aegis of DAPCAE by which the lot of master trainers from different zones they have to present their papers and the other teachers those who are coming from different zones, different subjects, they sit together and they gain some knowledge, they gain some knowledge over there and which is essential nowadays for the accreditation of teachers under the NEP 2020. We know that it is a cut for competition among the children in the society. And without accreditation ourselves, we are not supposed to go inside the class to teach the children because the children or the students, they upgraded every day through the social medias and different things which are easily available on the internet, WhatsApp, Instagram, Facebook and other social medias also. So better, whatever the master trainers are giving, Now, from 5th of January to 7th of January, 3 days capacity building program. Please listen to it carefully, gain something, question something, discuss something, and when you go back to your home, home is your own school from where you are coming to attend this retreat, you must implement this. All ideas, thoughts, methodology, which is essential for the teachers and which is essential for the children as well also. So I request each and every participant from different schools in Bihar, from me in Bihar, and the taxi of master trainers of social science, expert in different subjects, that is geography, history, political science, and economics also. I hope that because 2 days online session were held and I was in that session, Sushankar sir was in this session and the ATPC Karma principal sir was in this session also. And we discussed a lot that whatever they are going to present, it must be in a practical way. That the teachers who are coming over there, they will not feel bored because social science subject. का नाम दिमाग में आते ही हमें ऐसा लगता है कि ये बोरिंग सब्जेक्ट है व्हाट एवर द स्टूडेंट्स आल्सो थिंक इनसाइड द क्लास अब ये तो सोशल साइंस का क्लास है हिस्ट्री पढ़ाएंगे या फिर टीचर्स फिजिक्स पढ़ाएंगे या फिर पॉलिटिकल साइंस पढ़ाएंगे या फिर पढ़ाएंगे हमें ज्योग्राफी तो द आइडियाज एंड द थॉट्स व्हिच आर सेट इन द माइंड ऑफ द टीचर्स एज वेल एज इन द माइंड ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स दैट मस्ट बी इरेज्ड बाय दीस पॉजिटिव प्रोग्राम्स And I hope that
one, this multi-purpose hall itself, the another one is first floor. The primary level teachers will proceed to the first floor.
This is the combined system.
Level and secondary, they will have a their session in this multi-purpose hall itself, the rest, respective master trainers and the teachers kindly proceed to the first floor for further sessions of the training.
Of different level, primary, middle and secondary. Now, we know that the train social science is run late by half an hour. The train social science No, from different doors, Bhagalpur to Begusarai to no other school, FLC, Baroni, Iqba, Lakhisarai, Mugir, Jamalpur is running late by half an hour. So better we can proceed to our sections, primary and middle in the upper multi-purpose block, and this is also multi-purpose hall where the secondary level will be connected. Now after pre-play, my session will be started. Listen carefully, all who have them to come down here. All together will sit over there and I'll conduct a small session for you. Now I request Mr. Sunil Kumar Srivastava, Mr. D.K. Verma, Mr. Viraj Alam, please provide the all materials to the all MPs who have given requirement for conducting this 3 days capacity building program. Please hand over them the all materials.
So from A.V. Vakil School, Bhagalpur, I am an assistant teacher, geography.
My name is Kuri Kumar Mandil. I am from A.V. D.C. Tech. I am teaching secondary level state board science.
My special subject is geography. I am from secondary level. I am Veena Pandey from D.A.V. Kavli School, Manali, Bhagalpur, and my subject is political science, and my master will not be fine.
Good morning everyone, this is Kundan Kumar, belong to D.A.V. Kavli Karma, master of my subject is your
I pray what has completed each and every group has different branches of social science. So from today to last day, we will sit in this way. All the work provided to you, but with the help of all the NTPC, after the session will start.
Good morning, all. The capacity building program CPP for Bihar Board E and I commence from 5th to 7th of this month. I hope you definitely will take away so many things because individual cannot be expert in all subjects. Individual cannot be expert in all sphere. That's why it is highly necessary to collect and grab so many things whenever we get the knowledge. Knowledge is everywhere. It is not confined to within the small area. So no one is superior, no one is inferior. We are inferior, that's why we feel we are superior. We cannot compare ourselves that I am better than others. All are equal. Only the things is there, we are gathering here to share our knowledge, to share our view, so that we can get something new idea to propagate into the classroom's atmosphere. I hope you all will cooperate with each other and try to get some different knowledge from others, and if you have something innovative idea, you can share with each other, and definitely our students will get benefit. When we share our knowledge, when we share our idea, innovation, we must not keep the innovative idea within us. We have to explore it. Then only our students will get benefit. And what Niranjan sir said, if we focus on the book, definitely yes, that we can understand we are in 21st century. When we focus on the book and we are completely different on the book and we start teaching in the classroom, students get bored. Because whatever we are teaching, they can easily
publicity is the best publicity. If the environment of the school reflects them, they give feedback to other parents also. Make them inspired to come to the school. And that is the utmost thing, because you need a publicity, a backing. And that backing comes when a school is happy. And if you go backward, the school is happy because the parents is given feedback by the students. And they sit into the classroom. And when we go into the classroom, we make the classroom happy. Now many activities are given by, I just heard the voice because I was busy there. About the
success, appreciation, certificate
of appreciation. These are the words.
The approach while we are teaching, and the third, cheerfulness, and the fourth, constructivism.
Okay. Now individually, if we just make these things for us, this all gives you happiness. If the students score very good, what is our feeling?
उसकी क्या खासियत है, तभी ना फिर टीचर्स बताएंगे. तो इट इज रिलेटेड विद अंडरस्टैंड एट द स्टेप ऑफ ब्लूम टैक्सोनॉमी. नंबर टू, अंडरस्टैंड विल बी फॉलो. नाउ नंबर थ्री होगा ना, उसके लिए हरकत होगी ना सरकार में, लोगों में एक चेतना आएगी ना कि कैसे बचाएं आपके आइडियाज के साथ. आई हैव 20 मिनट्स ओनली इन योर हैंड. आफ्टर 20 मिनट्स
पार्टिसिपेंट्स work on activity, one teacher or maybe one master trainer arrange entire outcome from that activity, assemble, and that activity should be shared in the group after every session. Okay?
Yes.
No any problem? Now second information, you will ask any queries, any problem in your mind have from the master trainers, from the all the resource persons. So, what type of problem you have? But you should regarding lesson plan, regarding what type of problem you are facing there, you will discuss here, and we all are.
टाइम में ना जो हम लोगों ने कुछ समय पहले स्लाइड में देखा था कि वेनेवर दे गो, उस कैटेगरी में हमें नहीं आना. वी डोंट वांट टू बी इन दैट कैटेगरी. दीज आर द मल्टीटास्किंग रोल यू आर परफॉर्मिंग. जस्ट गो थ्रू दिस वर्ड्स इफ इट्स रीडेबल. आई जस्ट रीड इट फॉर यू फॉर फ्यू वर्ड्स. आई जस्ट रीड इट. Life coach, you are motivator, discovery guide, role model तो आप हैं ही सभी तरह से. चाहे आप, that will be giving you a big helping hand. You come to school, तो उस दिन तो वो आएंगे ही आएंगे. पर आप जनरली देखते हैं, उसका पीरियड रहता है, उस दिन उनकी अटेंडेंस ज्यादा रहती है. प्लस भाग्य से अगर गेम्स का टीचर उस दिन अब्सेंट हो गए, जिनको अरेंजमेंट वो तो सीनियर क्लास में आप जाइए तो आपको समझ में आ जाएगी. गेम्स ले जाना है. थर्ड थिंग वेयर वी नीड स्कूल टीचर वन बाय स्टूडेंट टू. इफ यू हैव एडेड द वैल्यू टू द स्टूडेंट लाइफ, दे माइट रिमेंबर यू, दे विल रिमेंबर यू.
किसी के चेहरे पर थोड़ा सा हैप्पीनेस दिखाई दे रहा है, चाहे वो पहले जो हमारे एमटीज बैठे हुए हैं या जो बैक बेंचर्स हैं. आई ऑलवेज थिंक दैट द बैक बेंचर्स आर द बिल्डर ऑफ द क्लास. बैक बेंचर्स आर द बिल्डर ऑफ द क्लास. क्योंकि मैं भी अपने क्लास में सेकेंड लास्ट या लास्ट बैठा करता था. ऑलवेज सेकेंड लास्ट और लास्ट बेंच. बट यहाँ पर जो हैप्पीनेस ऑफ क्लासरूम का सेशन चल रहा है, उसमें हैप्पीनेस कम दिखाई दे रहा है और ठंड का अनुभव ज्यादा दिखाई दे रहा है। नहीं, ठंड का अनुभव ज्यादा दिखाई दे रहा है, एकदम पूरा दोनों बाजू एकदम दबा करके बैठे हुए लोग और बस सुन रहे हैं बातों को। ये हैप्पीनेस कहीं से नहीं आ रही है, क्योंकि ठंड का प्रेशर ज्यादा है हैप्पीनेस पे, तो उसको वो दबा दे रहा है। I request everyone, be happy, be cool, be calm, and the session which is going on, listen carefully and create happiness in the whole session. Thank you.
Write the ways in which the body can communicate, that is apply this, and the fourth one, that is distinguish between ancient and modern communication.
While consider the problem faced by the early man to communicate to others, that is giving a by making a flow chart, that is creating.
First question is, list some places of Rajasthan. This is the knowledge-based question because my students know from standard 3 they are coming. This is very popular destination for our tourists. So people know they having the knowledge.
As a teacher, explanation of the
Na, they thought that our teachers are very much good in all the things, and they applied all the things that we teach in their class. Conducted quiz on particular topic and clear topic in few minutes. We had cleared the topics related to the chapters, related to any topics. And now we have question and yes, sir. And always.
Okay, sir. Thank you. Approachable way, this creates a lot of about the topic. Last one, just read it again. Last point. Approachable way, this creates an enthusiasm know about the topic. Enthusiasm about the topic.
Yes.
Second, the positive thinking approach. How to create the content in the social life. Just like we are discussing the so gender equality or women empowerment. We have to try to relate the issue with the current scenario and for the democratic approach.
Very good. Now, please to discuss this thing and whatever the good points profit from others should be carried forward, ensuring focused learning take place to make sure students feel safe.
Dr. Niranjan sir, so I want to come here sir and you have 10:30 का और रात जो होती है 3:30 की होती है। फिर बच्चों ने पूछा कि तो फिर ऐसा क्यों कि हम कहते हैं कि बड़ा दिन है 25 दिसंबर को, तो दूसरे टीचर ने जवाब दिया कि बेटा 24 दिसंबर को रात मिडनाइट में जीसस क्राइस्ट का जन्म हुआ था, उसके जन्मदिन को मनाने के लिए लोग कहते हैं कि सबसे क्या है बड़ा दिन है फॉर दी क्रिश्चियन कम्युनिटी। तो हम भ्रम पैदा करते हैं बच्चों में या करते हुए भ्रमित हो जाते हैं बच्चे कि 25 दिसंबर को क्या है बड़ा दिन है। बड़ा दिन 25 दिसंबर नहीं है, वो है फॉर द क्रिश्चियंस कम्युनिटी के लिए है बड़ा दिन, क्योंकि उस दिन जो बर्थ था किसका, जीसस क्राइस्ट का क्या था बर्थ था। तो ये विंटर का सीजन चल रहा है, लोग ठंडे में ठिठुर रहे हैं, ठंडी का आनंद भी ले रहे हैं, लोग टोपी पहने हैं, जैकेट पहने हैं, ठीक है, रंग बिरंगी टोपियां दिख रही है मेरे को, रंग बिरंगे जैकेट भी दिख रहे हैं मेरे को, लाल पीला हरा काला नीला टोपी भी दिख रहा है मेरे को थोड़ा सा, कि मेरे को जितने भी टीचर्स यहाँ बैठे हुए हैं कभी भी हंसता हुआ चेहरा नजर नहीं आया मेरे को, या वैसा कोई इंफेक्टिव सेशन जिसमें कि लेकिन हाँ एक हैप्पीनेस क्रिएट हो रहा। मैंने कहा था एक चीज, अमितेश पाठक सर भी थे उस सेशन में ऑनलाइन।